Imagine you are floating in outer space, feeling calm, motionless, and weightless. It's not just that you won't feel anything if you spin. Basic. Standing perfectly motionless and spinning uniformly are indistinguishable. So spinning and not spinning are the same. That in an otherwise empty universe, there is no distinction between spinning and not spinning. There is no conception of motion or acceleration if there are no benchmarks for comparison. Yeah, I don't get-